Alex Ertl wasn't always going to be a trombone player.
Originally, my pick was probably going to be alto saxophone because that's what my mom played.
But the 2018 Waukee High School grad changed his mind thanks to an experience in elementary school.
When I was first given the choice on which instrument to choose, I was watching my former band teacher, Miss Meyer, at Easton Elementary. I was watching her play all these instruments, and the moment she pulled out the trombone and played a big gliss, like, I was hooked.
Alex isn't your ordinary trombone player. The four-time All-Stater has continued to improve, most recently entering the International Trombone Association's Robert Marsteller Tenor Trombone Competition, also known as the Best of the Best.
I was checking my phone all day, I was refreshing, and I saw that my competition had been posted, so I just scrolled down little by little, and my name popped up, and I was like, oh my goodness, I can't believe this.
Alex's name was paired with two other finalists in the 22 and under division, one from South Korea, one from Norway.
It's kind of surreal to think that I placed top three among who knows how many candidates. So it really is mind-blowing to see that I get such a national level of recognition.
Coming up this summer, Alex will be performing at the International Trombone Festival against the other two finalists. Win or lose, though, this is all one big, crazy, happy dream.
I don't really care if I win because I've already gotten this honor. I get to perform in front of who knows how many people.
But remember, just a couple of years ago, Alex was performing in front of friends and family at Easton Elementary.
I worked really hard at Easton. I just played 10 minutes every day in fifth grade, and I got some really good feedback and encouragement from my teachers.
Same thing a few years later at Waukee High School, giving Alex experiences that stick with him today.
Placing first in the Iowa Jazz Championships with Waukee Jazz One was definitely a highlight of probably my entire life so far, just that group, and Mr. Strohmeyer just had such a big impact on me.
It's pretty cool to see that even as he prepares to play trombone with the best in the world, Alex gives a ton of credit to education at Waukee.
Waukee bands definitely helped shape me into who I am as both a person and as a musician.